Hello guys and welcome back. My name is Narkis and this is going to be the Let's Play live stream of Final Fantasy VII Remake. We are on our way to our second reactor in this video. So I'm going to double check that everything's working over on Twitch because I've been streaming on YouTube recently. So I'm going to double check that everything's working over on Twitch, see how we get on here and maybe stream on here. I don't know, I haven't decided. But we'll see. We'll see. But anyway, yeah, let's get to it. Chapter 6. Everything seems to be working fine, so we're gonna try this. I've not got the best setup, unfortunately. I have to use a laptop, which is crap. And yeah. Alright, we're going down this way. I don't know if there's a better way of doing this. Like, there's a dashboard in there or something. Is it better to watch in the dashboard? We'll find out. Alright, we're going down here. Look, my crew's already down here waiting for me. Look at them.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G,
come
here, huh?
And engage, getting to know your audience. What the hell's all this? Manage stream there. Don't look down. Can we make? All right, that's fine. I might have to mute the mic a second. No, it's already muted, so we're good. Let's see how we get on.
Hey, you see something over there?
Yeah.
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Wait, what? Damn it, I think we missed something.
Needs power, I think.
There
that
we go.
Looks more like what we need.
Ah, yeah, I was going that way. Alright, I wanna go up here. There we go. Wanna grab this box. Three potions, we need potions. We're not very good at the combat. Oh, what does that do? Should we press it?
switch for the lamp? This is switch for the lamp?
I guess not. I bet we have to come back up here. I'm just running around and doing all this before they even are ready to do it.
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Go, Tifa, go!
Think it works?
Let's find out. I'll press buttons.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Alright.
You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to get them running, that's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Yeah, I'm already there. Like, I was already up the ladder.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Thanks. I was proud of myself for flipping a switch too. I wanted to check something as well. No, we're good.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Okay, I'm just looking at some shit on Twitch. It's all changed. I've been streaming over on the YouTubes for a little bit, so. Here we go.
Deal with that.
Alright! Watch and learn! You got this!
Let's go! There! Gotcha! Heads up!
Let's do this.
It's over!
And don't come back!
Yeah. Alright, which way is it wanting us to go? Doesn't actually say. We'll go this way.
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
Alright, yeah, guess so. Guess we gotta go where the catwalk takes us.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
I think they're gonna come on. That's the crunching. Alright, monsters underneath us. Oh no, we got them all. Let's go, Cloud. Let's go.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to ship.
All goes back to Shinra. They get twisted by the Mako. Alright. Section G, lower level. Some boxes. Let's grab some shit from there. We got new. What's? Are we supposed to go? Maybe we're supposed to go that way. So we're gonna go over here.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that material, weren't you?
Yeah.
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Guess so. If we find it, it's probably the bad thing to say.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Yeah, right. Cause I ain't got a fucking clue where we are.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah. And to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Nope.
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
This won't take long.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Fucking brilliant when he does that. So funny. Like, his character probably wouldn't do shit like that, but still. Down there, across there, over there, over there, down there. Down there's the materia, or over that way is the materia. We got this, guys, we got this.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Is he disappointed that we have to climb?
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear.
No fear, no fear, little fear. Just a little bit.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! Well, I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Why?
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Isn't that...
Hey, don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
Yeah, but now we have to go inside that fan, right?
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three times.
Careful.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
What's with all the fucking bridges being broken?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Can we keep him waiting? I want to go get the... materia and shit.
Error. Insufficient power.
Good.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Damn.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
Which is just over there.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking of the importance
needs three lights worth of power.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Error. Insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
That's the way we came. I wanted to go over there. Get behind the vents, maybe. Alright. Up top.
A piece of cake. right here.
Need a breather.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring it in. You got this.
Let me handle it. Keep it up. Watch yourself.
Need to heal up. Enough.
Heal up then. Let's heal up again. And then heal up Tifa. She good. She good. Can't do anything with that. It's not a lift or anything.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Hold up. We need this first. Alright, we need this. And we need to check around this side as well. Don't go running off. I can flip the switch now, but alright, buddy. Yes, let's flip the switch. Turn off a light.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
This is
intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Try me!
Keep it together.
About damn time!
Bring it!
How'd you like that? I'll take y'all off! Ain't no thing!
Easy.
I could have done that on my own.
Just made
sure
our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
Why is it saying offline? Alright, so wait.
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Of course it is.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
We can also line it up to this one. So let's do that first. And stop. Right, let's go this way first. See, I knew there was a reason we wanted to go there first. We needed that turbo ether. Alright, now we can go across the other bridge. What's downstairs?
All set. Come on.
On me.
That it?
Ooh, gotta love it.
Not so.
I got this. Get ready. Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. How'd you like that?
That's a win.
Insufficient power.
Alright, we can't go over there yet. Alright, cool. I guess we're going back up top. Oh wait, there's one here. Where does this take us?
Error.
Alright. Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
We did. Didn't they have to power down two? Lied to me, Cloud. Horizontal. Can you go vertical? No. All right.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't get to this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
We're going this way. And we're gonna need Barrett to shoot.
Every last
shit.
One of you is going
that.
Down.
That's right. If this is what you want.
Hey, no thing.
Okay, let's go. Bring it. We can do better.
Taking over.
Not good enough.
Give me your best shot.
Let's take this. Steady. Bring it. Keep it together.
Barret needs to use a spell. Blizzard. On that.
Chill out! Time for a serious ass whoop!
All set! It's over! You're up!
My turn.
Need my help, do you? Suck on this!
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is!
Alright, so we came over this way. No, this way. We're in this. No, we came over this way. We're going this way. Nothing there, but what's around here? Nothing? Alright then. Hold your horses. Let's do this. Two or three lights out. I'm gonna vape.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This is a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Oh, how do we get that? I want that. How do I get that? Maybe I'll use this.
Power's on. You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
I don't know. I don't want to go to the last light.
It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs?
Donna.
I don't want him to worry.
How do I get down there? Platform over this way. Let's grab this. We're going down this way.
You taking a detour?
Yep.
Can't afford to lose focus.
So I haven't got that equipped, so Blizzard are down. Cure yourself.
Right.
Bring it on.
Come on. I've got you covered.
Won't last long.
Shut.
No holding back. Gotta be careful. Brace yourself.
Don't give up.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? Don't look now, but it's about to get real!
Summon the chocobo. Phoenix down on cloud.
We still got a job to do.
Some hero you.
Oh my god. We dead again. I don't block and I don't dodge. I just get hit by everything. Die. This is how we play the games, man. It's how we play the games. We just power through the attacks. All right.
Together.
About damn time. Ooh, gotta love it.
And then you need to do a spell, Blizzard.
You got this.
All set. We gotta switch it up.
I got this. Brace yourself. Sloppy.
Cure on yourself. And you want to use Spell Blizzard on that.
Come on. Bring in the heat.
Bring it.
How about a nice cold can of combat? We can handle this.
Hold on, I'm coming. Get ready. It's over. Gotcha.
Want some more?
Sorry. I won't give up.
Cure. Tifa first. Where's the laptop gonna? We don't want the laptop to go off. Issues right there. Twitch Inspector? What's Twitch Inspector? Inspector is, so we're just gonna carry on.
Huh? Heads up, y'all.
Hmm. No. No. Yeah. And then I run over. No? Yeah. Right, okay, so I just got a new materia. What is it? That's 8%. Okay. So I saw that out there. So I think up material. Alright, cool. Cool. Right. Well, then we somehow need to get back to the fans. So what does this do?
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Right, mate, we will. There's no boxes to break. Where's all the Shinra boxes?
No time for you!
Ain't no walking away from this!
You'd better run!
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
All right. Nothing. And oh yeah, a chest. It's always good to get a chest. That's the third and final light, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Alright. Do you know where it is, Barrett?
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
I actually don't have to, alright?
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. Thought you'd know this place by now.
I do. We're going on this one.
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
I'm guessing this isn't the way we were supposed to go. The little dickhead. Where they back going?
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
First things first, let's see what we can buy. Buy that. Top that up. Top them up. Rest here. Top everything back up. Yes.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Oh, I know what we're doing.
Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
Steady. Star, take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn.
Oh.
Damn it. How'd you like that? Come on! How about a nice cold can of whoopin'?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode.
Got a minute.
Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time.
worked up a good sweat.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
No. We will, cause we're gonna give it to... No, what am I doing? We're gonna give it to Tifa. That's it. Got a rest up here. And carry on. They just disappeared and reappeared.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
I don't think it was, mate.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Whatever.
Oh my god.
Fire in one off!
Right over there.
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
We're all about half. Pop and back up. Me first. And Tifa. Let's go.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra's city. They probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
All right, let's do this.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this way.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Like, the way this fucking game looks, like, it's amazing. Can't get used to that shit. I need to watch EMB play it, though, and see what he thinks. That guy's... I think he likes Final Fantasy. He's a good dude.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Here's Jesse and Wedge.
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe.
Hi.
All of us.
Got it.
out.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now, quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
This place reeks of Mako. Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
First of all, let's upgrade. I know it's 8. Alright, we're good. Oh, it's got 10. Whoa! Hold up, we contained his gun. Nah, I'm gonna use this. Go back. What are we missing on here? Attack power. Not enough, it's 6, isn't it? Right, we're gonna hold it here a sec while I go make a brew. So I'll be right back, okay guys? Take it easy. I'll see you in a minute. Actually, I'm going to end this stream here. And then I'm going to upload it to YouTube and see what that's like and restream. Alright, so thank you all for watching and I'll catch you all very soon. Take it easy. Bye.